I'm just fucking confused. See, and then I'll step to the side and I'll get this young fella up.
Yep.
And I'll let him have a little drive and I'll teach him how to drive.
Oh,
that'd
be all right. The old fella's
yeah,
back.
Yeah.
Well, the old fella's and the gorgeous young lady you're with.
Yeah, yeah I've got a jet ski in the boat. And so, as I said, I want to add this to the list of toys.
Right, yeah, right. So, what I normally do is I'll get a cruising. I'll step over here. I'll hop into the power.
Thank you.
is so weird. Like, you can't even hardly feel the difference.
It takes a split second for each part to grab the skirt, pull the skirt under, and all of a sudden your geometry's changed and it sits down on that side.
Okay, yeah.
Does it float on the water? Did you stop the water?
Yeah, it's just a flip on the boat. Yeah, fishing.
So how does that work, like, when you come to land and it just sinks? How does that work? Why does that work?
Well, this fan here is generating the lift as well as the thrust. This generates air in a plenum chamber around the craft.
There's
a series of holes around the hull which feed the little fingers. Yeah. Right, see the scoop
down
the bottom?
Yeah, so it's just feeding in underneath.
Okay. So what makes this more efficient than anyone else in the market is our competitors are around 100.
Wow.
100, 110.
That's pretty cool.
So, you know, they're... When we do a water start, you see how fast we do a water start.
Yeah.
It just jumps out of the water and off it. Did you get that video on the water start?
Yeah.